Two BBL, you know she usher. Got this thing, walk it clean as a whistle. In the kitchen, scale, fork, and a pistol. Skirt, skirt, skirt. Yeah, we cooking now. You know this your pressure, cause they looking now. They look out for me, but they weren't looking out. Got your shit together, sookie, sookie now.
Hi guys, as you know, I like to dress up for the Super Bowl and I wanted to do paint my boobs. So I reached out to my tattoo artist to ask if you know somebody could do it for me, and he said he got me. That's over a month ago. So I reached out to him, you know, to finalize stuff, what we're going to do, the time and stuff like that, because the party we're going to is down south. He let me know now he can't do it because it's going to be in Miami and the time is going to conflict. I'm like, what? I made my appointment over a month ago. But I said, you know what? I'm going to figure out a way. So I went online and I got 3 t-shirts. This is for my husband. We're going to, you know, these are the themes that I think is going to be, hope is going to be playing at Sunday. So I bought 3 t-shirts and I cut out mine on my 2, because I bought 2 for myself. And I have this feather, because I want to be the chief, this feather. So I'm going to attach it and create a top to wear to the Super Bowl. I'm not going to show you right now, but it's going to be a spectacular chief outfit.